station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Kayla LaFrance. A building material that has been used throughout human history is being tested by astronauts aboard the International Space Station. This week, NASA's Serena Anand Chancellor worked on an experiment using cement. The MVP Cell 5 experiment uses a centrifuge to impart 3 simulated gravity levels to different cement samples. The variations in gravity levels matches those of lunar gravity, Mars gravity, and microgravity. The process of making cement, hydrating a powder and letting it dry to harden, creates microstructures that result in elaborate combinations of phases, ultimately determining the material properties of the hardened cement. By solidifying cement in microgravity, researchers minimize gravity-driven phenomena and are able to create a different microstructure than that observed in typical laboratory conditions on Earth. Researchers aim to understand this process in microgravity. This knowledge is essential to advancing the use of cement in extraterrestrial settings, such as the Moon or Mars. This knowledge could also lead to improvements in manufacturing processes here on Earth as well. It will not be long until the number of residents aboard the space station doubles. Next week, NASA astronaut Anne McClain, Canadian Space Agency astronaut David Saint-Jacques, and cosmonaut Oleg Kononenko will launch inside a Soyuz from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. Make sure you tune in to NASA TV on Monday, December 3rd, starting at 6:30 a.m. Eastern for live coverage of their launch, docking, and welcoming aboard. Sunny Williams is a veteran station commander and experienced spacewalker, but there is still a lot of training to do before her next flight. Assigned to the second mission on Boeing's CST-100 Starliner, she recently did some spacewalk training in virtual reality to prepare for her next long-duration stay aboard the space station. To see the latest as we get closer to these first commercial crew flights from Boeing and SpaceX, visit nasa.gov/commercialcrew. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag Space2Ground. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.